Hi friends, welcome to English Study Point. So friends, here I am back with another video of 50 important questions on literary criticism. So friends, this video is part number 2. So सबसे पहला question है, Wordsworth states that the central aim of the poem in the lyrical ballads is to choose incidents and situations from. इसका answer है common life. Then primary imagination answer है Coleridge defined as the living power and prime agenda of all human perception. The next primary imagination iska answer hai Coleridge defined as a repetition in the finite mind of the eternal act of creation in the finite I am. Then secondary imagination ye answer hai according to Coleridge coexist with the conscious will. According to Coleridge, secondary imagination differs from primary imagination in degree, mode of operation. Then, secondary imagination, iska answer hai, according to Coleridge, is essential, vital and struggles to idealize and unify. What according to Coleridge defined as a mode of memory emancipated from the order of time and space? Answer hai, fancy. Then next, pleasure, ye answer hai, according to Coleridge, is the immediate object of poetry. Then, Alexander Pope held language to be the external dress of the thought. Coleridge defined poetic faith as a willing suspension of disbelief. David Hume was a philosopher from Scotland. The next, Edmund Burke, Reflections on the Revolution in France was published in 1790. According to Sidney, there are 3 kinds of imitation. For Sidney, the aim of true kind of poetry is moral. The next, Sidney, like Aristotle, considers poetry to be more philosophical than, answer hai, history. Then, Reflections on the Revolution in France, one of the best known intellectual attacks against the French Revolution was written by Edmund Burke. The idea of tabula rasa put forward by the Enlightenment thinker John Locke is central to empiricism. The decline and fall of the Roman Empire 1776 was written by the 18th century historian and iska answer hai Edward Gibbon. The next, Dryden said Satan is the real hero of Paradise Lost. The seminal 1947 essay What is Literature was written by Jean-Paul Sartre. The next, according to Hopkins, interest is the impression or awareness that is led deep in the mind by inscape. And next, inscape iska answer hai according to Hopkins is the very soul of art. Then next, in Tradition and the Individual Talent essay, has Eliot presented the famous catalyst analogy? Then next, inscape, according to Hopkins, is the only lasting thing in poetry. Then next, Dr. Johnson defined the essay as a loose cell of the mind, an irregular, indigested piece, not a regular and orderly composition. The next, objective correlative signifies the writer's ability to objectify particular states of mind. ये answer है. Please remember this. ये बहुत बार पूछा जाता है. Objective correlative signifies the writer's ability to objectify particular state of mind. Then, negative capability is depersonalized empathy with experience. So friends, इसको भी अच्छे से पता कर लेना. According to William Shakespeare, does Dr. Johnson say that he sacrifices virtue to convince and is so much more careful to please to instruct that he seems to write without any moral purpose? Alexander Pope said, first follow nature and your judgment frame by her first standard which is still the same. To Cowley, Abraham Cowley, does Dr. Johnson attribute the fault of pursuing his thoughts to their last? The next, Wordsworth said that the sonnet in Milton's hand became a trumpet. The next, T.S. Eliot praised Dryden for being the first critic to affirm the native element in literature. The term एस्केटेसिस और ट्रांसपोर्ट इज एसोसिएटेड विद लंजाइनस. सो फ्रेंड्स प्लीज ध्यान रखना, ये भी पूछा जाता है. देन पेट्रीशिया वॉक रोट द सेमिनल क्रिटिकल वर्क मेटाफिक्शन. प्लीज रिमेंबर दिस. ओनली द यूनिटी ऑफ एक्शन शुड बी ऑब्जर्व वॉज अपहेल्ड बाई डॉक्टर जॉनसन. देन नेक्स्ट विलियम वर्ड्सवर्थ सेट पोइट्री इज द ब्रेथ एंड फाइनर स्पिरिट ऑफ ऑल नॉलेज. इट इज द इम्पैशन एक्सप्रेशन विच इज इन द काउंटेनेंस ऑफ ऑल साइंस. देन नेक्स्ट एस टी कॉलरिज सेट I write in meter because I am about to use a language different from that of prose. The Disappearance of God is a work by J. Hillis Miller. The next, Dr. Johnson first applied the epithet Augustine to English poetry embellished by Dryden. The next, Butcher translation of Aristotle Poetics is considered a classic. The next, Thomas Hobbes' philosophies denied the existence of innate ideas. The next, John Keats' English Romantic poets were influenced by John Milton. Pope calls Francis Bacon the wisest, brightest and meanest of mankind. The next, Dryden said, Chaucer is rough diamond and must be polished ever he shines. The next, T.S. Eliot described Hamlet as the Mona Lisa of literature. Friends, please इसे ध्यान रखना, ये भी बहुत important है, Mona Lisa of literature. The next, Heraclitus first used the expression character of destined. The next, Dryden, he was a man who of all modern and perhaps ancient poets had the largest and the most comprehensive should said this about. So, ये जो है ड्राइडन ने बोला था शेक्सपियर के बारे में. देन नेक्स्ट पोप सेड शेक्सपियर ग्रू इमॉर्टल इन हिज ओन डिस्पाइट. देन नेक्स्ट मैथ्यू अर्नल्ड डिफाइंड कल्चर एज द स्टडी ऑफ परफेक्शन. देन लास्ट जॉनसन क्रिटिक ऑब्जेक्टेड टू अब्राहम काउलेज टेंडेंसी स्पेशली इन द मिस्ट्रेस टू डिफाई वुमेन. देन फ्रेंड्स इसी के साथ ये ओवर होता है. एंड फ्रेंड्स प्लीज़ डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक शेयर कमेंट एंड सब्सक्राइब. होप दीज क्वेश्चंस विल हेल्प यू इन योर UGC NET इंग्लिश लिटरेचर एग्जाम्स. थैंक्स फ्रेंड्स फॉर लिसनिंग.